Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And here's something we haven't done in a while.
I know, we haven't looked at these in forever.
It's the return of the Num Noms. They are up to series 4. Series 4 is brand new in stores. If they're not already in stores, they should be there shortly.
Yeah.
And series 3 is being discontinued.
This is crazy. Did we even do series 2 and 3? I don't know.
We have to give a huge shout out to the folks who make Num Noms, who sent along all these blind packs and the sweet sampler. Uh-oh, this one says series 4.1.
Yeah, those ones are ice cream sandwiches.
There's like a spoon for a handle on this one.
I don't know
if you can see it.
The packaging on this is awesome. See it, little spoon handle. It has a little clasp, you know, so it's like a little carrying case.
And you'll be able to spot Series 4 or Series 4.1 because they are now packed in little frozen yogurt Froyo cups.
I know, aren't those cute?
So do you want to open up this one first, Ben?
Yeah, let's open up that one first. The ice cream sandwiches.
Are these going to make you hungry, Ben?
Probably.
So it comes with a little checklist inside, so you can mark that off as we go along. Oh, that includes
Series 2 lights, Series 4. Up here, the Glitter Gloss Num Noms. Polish It Num Noms, because they now come with glitter, gloss, and they also have polish. So you can have either or. And then Series 4 on the back with all of these different varieties. That's crazy.
So this little pack comes with a little ice cream dish. Looks like there's a bite taken out of it.
Someone got so hungry.
And we have a little spoon. That's glitter lip gloss in there. Let's take a look at it.
Okay, I got it. You just pop it open, and there is the glittery lip gloss.
And we have these three tasty looking treats.
I just put some on.
So which one looks the yummiest so far?
Oh goodness, I don't know. Leaning towards this one right now.
Oh, what about this one? Look, with a chocolate vanilla and strawberry. Are they on the checklist? Do they have names?
I don't know. I gotta put this one in here.
And this also kind of doubles as like a storage unit for additional Num Noms. The names were actually mentioned on the back. We have Terry Berry Witch, which is this one.
Mm.
And she's supposed to smell like strawberries.
I get that. Yep, I can smell strawberry.
We have Wintergreen Cream.
Must be this one, huh?
Yep, and that's supposed to smell like mint.
Yep.
We have the Special Edition Icy Sandwich, and that's supposed to smell like chocolate.
Give it
the old sniffer test.
Yeah, I gotta test it out, make sure they all smell correctly.
And B-Day Meringue Lip Gloss should smell like cupcake.
Yeah, I can kind of smell that.
Make your dessert, ready? Okay, let's open up the sweets sampler. This one comes with all the ones you can see, plus one mystery Num Nom.
This comes with a lot. There are 12 in here. That is crazy. And this is recycle the package as a Num Nom's storage case. Says so right on the back.
I mentioned it earlier, but I love how the handle is a big spoon.
Yeah, so we'll have to be very careful as we open this so that we
don't destroy it,
because you're supposed to use it for a storage box.
And it tells you what everything scented like on the package.
So we have mint, cotton candy, birthday cake, chocolate, vanilla, grape, lemon, another mint. There are two different mints.
Yeah, look, that one's a slightly different green than that one. So maybe they're different, like you said, different kinds of mints. There's orange, strawberry, and...
donut!
I didn't tell what it was.
No, I think it's a cookie, actually. I think it's actually a sugar cookie.
From the angle I'm standing at, I thought I was going to say pizza. So
donuts! No, not a donut. How do I open this thing? There we go.
Here we go. Here's the unboxing. Whew, open that up. You can definitely smell everybody all kind of mixed together.
Does it tell you on the back who everybody is?
Yep, so on the back it tells you the names of everybody.
Okay. So who's this guy?
Okay, that's tea time. So I don't think that's mint. Maybe green tea.
Green tea, that would make sense. Yeah, that's definitely tea, not mint.
I want to smell. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that smells. That is definitely tea. Wow, that's crazy. Okay, who's this one?
That's Violet Contessa, and she smells like grapes.
Yeah, I agree. She's pretty. I'm gonna guess this one smells like oranges.
That is Orange Crunch.
Not a very strong orange smell.
That is Madeline Macaroon. That's the one we thought was cotton candy.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah, it's very slight. It's not as strong as some of the other smells.
That one is Nella Shake. And she smells like vanilla, of course.
Mm-hmm. I like that because she even has like a little straw that's coming out of her head. That's cute.
That is Berries and Cream. And she should smell like strawberries.
Cookies!
That is Confetti Cookie. And that's one that should smell like a cupcake.
Oh.
Or a birthday cake.
Yeah, that smells good.
That's Hottie Chocolate. And I think you can guess what she smells like.
She smells like chocolate!
And the last one is Sugar Cream, and that's the one that looks like it's going to smell like your donut, or a sugar cookie, rather. I don't think it's a donut. It
smells like strawberry to me. Or maybe it's my gloss. My lip gloss is messing with my smell. Okay, and then we have these little guys right here in a mystery numb.
The two glosses are Lemon Drop Gloss Up and Mint Swirl Gloss Up.
Ooh, it's glittery. Oh, it reminds me of the mint toothpaste from the dentist office. Okay, here's the lemon one. I love all the glitter.
Okay, now it's time for our mystery num-num.
Okay.
Who did we get in there? This one we'll probably have to look up on the checklist.
Okay, and... Do-do-do-do!
Okay, let's see if I can look that one up. Special edition angel cake.
Oh, nice.
She's from the fancy cake nums category under tea cakes. So I can understand why she'd be in with the sweet sampler.
Yeah, that would make sense. Okay, we have our 6 blind Froyo cups.
How about you go ahead and open up the first one?
Okay, so you can get either nail polish or glitter lip gloss. I'd like a nail polish one just to see how it differs from the lip gloss. Okay. I had to cut that with scissors, by the way. Okay. And I got... I got this combo pack. She looks like she's like a bundt cake of some sort. This, I actually got a nail polish. This is Razzie Polish. I wanted to see how this, look at this. It's like a little raspberry because this is Razzie Polish.
Our room is smelling so good now, by the way.
And look at how tiny this little thing is.
Oh, you can do your own nails.
Yeah. It looks like it's really full of polish too. That's awesome. That's so cute. And then you put them together and the top of the polish comes out the top of the raspberry cake.
And the cake's name is Angel Foodie, by the way, from the Bundt Cake category collection.
That's awesome. I love that.
Here's mine coming up.
Okay, I have the checklist ready.
So I got, look at this one. There's like an orange wedge sticking out.
Oh, that is a special edition. That's lemony polish.
So that's another nail polish one?
Yes.
I don't think we'll open all of them, but so this one must be like a lemon meringue pie.
That is a special edition pudding pie under the baked good nums under pies. I know, this room smells awesome. I'm going to have to just keep these down here opened to...
like air freshener?
Yeah. My second one. I think this is a polish too. It's heavy. Oh my gosh, it's a little, it's cherry crisp under the Baked Good Numbs, and it comes with little, I think this is probably cherry nail polish. Yep, cherry polish. So there's red polish to go with it. This is so cute. I love how the Numbs fit with the Noms perfectly. That's awesome.
So we've got all nail polish ones so far. You can tell it's a nail polish one right away because they stick out the top.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's see. I don't think I have a nail polish this time, though.
Oh.
Oh, look at this one. Yeah, this is definitely a lip gloss. And there is the rabbit, like, covered in, like, heart-shaped sprinkles.
That is Strawberry Chip. It's under the Cookie Numbs.
Here's a glitter gloss.
Oh, that is Razzie Drop Gloss Up.
Nice.
I'm glad they changed up the packaging for Series 4 for the blind boxes so that you can tell, like, right away that they're a different series. I think this is a glossed. Oh, no, maybe I'm not. Nope. I think it's a. I think this is another polish. I thought it was a gloss because it was a little lighter, but I think it's a polish. It is. Look at that. I have the berry polish again. I think it's the same. I think it's Razzie. Is it? I don't know if it's berry polish or Razzie polish. I think. I don't know. And my Num is a berry sherbet, so it must be berry polish with it. That's so cute.
Here we go. I can't get it. I'm leaving, and look, the plastic is off. I'm gonna get it, Ben. I don't need help. Here we go.
Okay.
Maybe it's a limited edition because it put up so much of a fight.
Maybe.
Oh, so definitely a nail polish one.
Ooh, that looks glittery.
So let's pop it out. Oh, look at that.
Yeah, that is a special edition Nilla polish.
Oh, sweet. And who's the one that goes over it?
That is Pinky Bunt. A bunt cake. These are wicked cute, and they smell so good. Making me hungry.
We have quite the collection now.
I know.
Well, thanks so much to Num Nums for sending these along. We love taking a look. They're super adorable. And like mm-hmm. Ben said, they're making this room smell terrific.
Mm-hmm. Definitely.
Let us know which one of these was your favorite or which one you think looked the yummiest.
Yeah.
And if you like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
And you can also follow what Ben and I are doing every single day on our daily vlogs.
And you can check out some of our other toy reviews.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.